So I call these ones the frog jumps. And what you want to do is get into the push-up position. And you're basically trying to jump your legs outside of your hands. So if you can do that, then you can do the frog jumps.